Well, another game, you don't have the required authorization level to do that.
What? That doesn't make any sense. Let me see. Try again.
Press options to join. List of com. Oh right. Try sending me another invite.
Okay.
Cool. You watch this. It's only multiplayer, like split screen or something.
No. It's up to 4 players networking. I think I need to finish this mission first. So give me a second. OG medicinal herbs. Where have I seen those before?
In every game ever.
Yeah.
Okay, you win. If you can go find something to fix it, a bit of oil should do the trick. While you're cultivate Banyun.
I'll do another quick mission to see if that helps. This isn't really working out for us so far.
No, I'm watching. I'm sitting trying to find out.
Great, you found some, and you're still in one piece. You'll have me thinking you've already
enjoyed yourself.
Anyway, let's fix this damn door now.
You could bit underwhelming at the moment.
Oh no.
What?
No, I feel a little bit bad.
You have to pick the lock on some doors.
Okay, I'm in the bunker.
It says, when using the I don't know what this guy means. When using the console key, use manage community, select friends, change the rank from a plus sign to associate. So you need to make me an associate before I can join you.
Okay. I need to progress a little further for that.
Get to see you in the flesh.
No, so if you go into manage community and then you select on my name, you make me an associate. So yeah, go to manage community.
Oh, yeah, okay, yes,
that's
yes,
it.
Yeah.
And then you scroll down until you find my name and then you make me an associate or whatever.
Yeah, okay.
Because then that gives me the rank to join or something like that, I don't know.
Okay, try that.
Let's give that a wee go.
Ooh,
Yeah,
you're connected.
he's doing it. That's alright, Kevin, you don't need to thank me, son.
It really should be, though, as simple as invite.
Holy bullshit, yeah.
Rather than fucking manage community, find your friends individually, give them a fucking ranking, you know, give them a fucking authority access or whatever. It's like, fucking hell. Let's see what happens if I do this.
Sarko has left the zone.
Oh, so it doesn't automatically bring you.
A member has just gone to a mission press. Oh.
Are you able to follow me?
Yeah. Press and hold to join. So I could stay here and do bits, and like we can all do our each mission, like in the mission each or something.
Oh, yeah, fair enough.
So that's quite good to have that. But I suppose for now we should stick together and.
Oh, that was amazing. Oh, what the fuck is going on? We only managed to hate each other. Thank you.
There he is. The trouble is we hit each other and then we carry on. Oh well.
Yeah. It's on me. This game's well programmed. Got it! I was just running in a circle. This is a well programmed game. I mean, that was some amazing AI. That was the best AI.
It cost £6. What do you want?
My money back. Yay, game! Amazing.
Oh, we've got to
chase
the
deer
again.
No, we don't. It was an optional objective.
Fine. Now that you've played.
Camp level 2 required? What the fuck is going on here? Yeah, cause that wasn't immediately obvious.
What's that?
I have to manually level up the camp.
Okay.
As in via the camp menu. Fuck me. Oh, so the camp and your character both work off the same XP points.
So what are you telling us, that we've spent our XP on the camp and we didn't have to?
Well, it's more that we've overspent, because in order to do the next mission, we, our characters need to be level 2.
Okay.
Wow. Help. I'm getting attacked by a zombie deer.
Why?
Well, that went well.
Did it?
Killed by a fucking deer.
Your health level is really low. Don't forget to heal yourself if you.
Oh, this game's got a little bit more interesting for me. Doing the missions and that's a little bit boring because it's kind of like separate areas. But I don't know. I think I could get used to this a little bit.
I could as well. It would just help if it was a bit more clear, you know, that way where, like, I mean, it's that idea where your camp level isn't high enough, your character level isn't high enough, your cock's too small, like, you know, come on, game. I just want to play, I mean, most games it's, oh, level up by playing the missions. And now this game's like, yeah, you need to level up before you play the missions. How do I level up? By playing the missions. Just not those ones, because you haven't leveled up enough. Oh, I didn't find out. Yeah, it does.
Radio skin. Oh. Yeah?
Yeah. Like, any unsaved progress will be lost. And then you hit quit again and it saves.